Yeah, well. Hail hath no fury. That's certainly true.
All right. Now, we did what you asked.
It's like I said. Fusar knows who you are and knows the price on your head. It's a big problem.
I see.
But if we can silence him, then I can help you escape before anyone has time to get here from America. That way, we all get what we want.
We want to get the boat you promised us.
And you will. But you have found yourself in the middle of a war, Mifrid. Fuso has called in the Navy from Cuba. There's no way a boat could leave right now.
Hercule! Hercule, s'il vous plaît! Vite! Vite!
Come.
Oh, boy.
Follow me.
Oh, at least I still have that freaking Winchester. I don't have any gun oil. But at least I have a Winchester. Lancaster, I'm sorry. Oh, I remember this.
So now we have a real boat. This must be the boat he calls.
Is that a Hotchkiss revolving cannon? Oh my god. I think it's a Hotchkiss revolving cannon.
So I guess great minds think alike.
So what now?
We fight or we win.
Any of you boys feel like running? So what do we do?
I will go get the cannon, Eddie.
Okay, let's get to it.
Shit, where? Bill, just... Where is this guy? I could be wrong, but yeah, no, this is definitely a Hotchkiss. This is not a Gatling gun. This is a Hotchkiss for Gatling. Have all of our guns jammed? This is kind of fun. Shit. Why is he running at us with a knife? This is a pretty... Wait, are... Oh, we're going this way. Okay. I did not realize this. What?
Come on! Let's move down! Yes!
Oh, jeez.
We need to push them back!
Stop moving, dance! Give a little bit of covering fire, don't worry about it. Okay, never mind. Jeez.
Look out! Another boat just made land! Just one more! I think that's all of them! Good work!
Damn! He's getting closer!
What do we do? Two of us must go and use the cannon!
You go, Arthur. I'll gladly hold them off this beach a while longer.
You sure?
Just certain, son.
Bye-bye, then.
What? Of all the people.
That's the problem. It doesn't matter how many we kill, he will have the money to get more. Watch out! Down! You will have to climb up on the side. This way. With you. That was all the money for God. Pass on for now. I got you. Let's go. Stay with me out there.
Oh man, this is quite the predicament. Of all the people though, it seems very interesting. Guys, do you not know how to work a cannon? Okay. Yeah. Come on! You got this! Oh shit, that one went wide. If there's any place you want to aim, it's probably the engine. music to my ears. Music to my gorilla ears. Oh, is Dutch mysteriously... Oh, never mind.
That was quite some shooting, boys.
Thank you.
What now?
Oh, they'll be back. But I found a boat for you. And he should be arriving on the dock any time now.
Great.
Micah, go meet with the captain. If he's amenable and discreet, tell him we'll be ready to set sail soon. Bill, come help me collect poor old Javier.
Sure.
Cool. It was a great pleasure to make your acquaintance.
When I saw that, I thought that was Leviticus Cornwall's ship. Or, like, his private army he was doing stuff with. Ah, jeez. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-do-do.